nobody gonna do for you. Pull the trigger.
Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Let me guess, Tiny, a small salad?
I'll take a double triple bossy deluxe on a raft. 4x4 animal style. Extra shingles with a shimmy and a squeeze. Light axle grease, make it cry. Burn it and let it swim.
We serve food here, sir.
Oh! We're done!
Yeah! So, what do you think?
I wish I lived there!
Really?
No.
I'll show y'all! I don't need this suit! And I don't need this helmet, neither!
Neptune Preserver!
How long can she stay like that?
I don't know.
Sandy's a girl?
Shut your mouth, you mediocre clarinet player.
Mediocre?
That is the stupidest dance move I've ever seen.
Who put you on the planet?
Take that pile of filth out.
You shouldn't talk about Squidward like that. Great, Squidward. You finished. What's your wish?
My wish is that the people of Bikini Bottom will stop paying any attention to the inane dribble that is constantly streaming out of this dunderhead's mouth.
Gee, Squidward, maybe Santa will bring me a dictionary so I can understand what you just said.
I am the one, no one, your son, no need the guns!
Oh, that was a foul!
Tell it to your mama, Squidward!
Mama!
Don't wanna hear it!
Well, who cares about a stupid star?
Gee, Patrick, it seems like you would care a lot about stupid stars, considering you are one.
I've heard better comebacks from a turkey sandwich. Get alive!
Give me the secret formula or I'll destroy the Krusty Krab!
Ah, you and what army, Bug?
What army? What army? Look around you, crabs!
You planted grass?
But none of you wetheads would last a minute on my turf. Dry land.
Do we have to wear pickle jars?
Okay, Mrs. Puff, what's my final score?
6.
Woo! And how many do I need to pass?
6.
Ooh.
100.
Hey, pal. You just blowing from Stupid Town?
Oh, come on, kid. You asked me that already. Now quit wasting my time.
Hey, you can't talk to my son that way. Who do you think you are?
I'm Plankton, you old hag. And your son smells like boogers.
Hey, you can't talk to my wife that way. What do you think this is?
I think it's time for you to lose some weight, fatty. That's what it is.
Hey, you can't talk to my grandson like that. Someone ought to put you in a mental hospital.
Someone should put you in a box floating down the river, Grandma.
Just get out of here, you stupid, dumb animal.